And then we come to Buttermere, one of my favourite places on planet Earth. Isn't she absolutely stunning?